Vispero Accounts, a new way to connect your products. Beginning with the 2026 release, signing in with the Vispero account is now required to use JAWS, ZoomText, and Fusion in the United States. This change brings all your Vispero products together under one secure, unified account, making it easier to stay connected, access new features, and enjoy a seamless experience across devices. Before updating to version 2026, you can go directly to portal.vispero.com and choose the option to create a new account. If you already have a Portal account, you can sign in using your existing email address and password. After installing JAWS 2026, the first time it runs, you will encounter this sign-in screen. I'm going to read this using Insert or Caps Lock B. Bravo.
Sign in to your account. Heading level 1. You must sign in with a Vispero account to use JAWS. JAWS will run for 59 minutes to give you time to complete this step.
All right, so you'll have an hour to sign in initially, and then you'll be able to request more time after that, and you'll have a couple more options. But let's go ahead and navigate this dialogue and get signed in right away so we can start using the software. Now, while we are doing this, though, during this hour, we will still have full functionality here with JAWS. So I'm going to press the tab key to navigate through this dialogue.
Account sign and document. Sign in with Google button.
All right, so we have a couple of options. So we can sign in with Google.
Link create account.
All right, so we're here on the create account button. Now, if we don't already have one, we're going to want to create one. But let's navigate this dialogue to see what our other options are.
Sign in with Google button.
So here is a sign in with Google button.
Email edit required.
Or we can sign in using an existing account. And here's where we would do that. We can tab again.
Password edit required.
Here we have a password field where we can enter our password.
Forgot password, link.
And if you forget your password, that's where you would go to retrieve it.
Sign in with email button.
And sign in with email is what you're going to use if you actually already have an account and you've entered your email and your password. I'll tab again.
Create account link.
And that's where we would go to create account. Now, the other option here is if you want to sign in using a Google account. So we can tab again.
Sign in with Google button.
So here we could sign in with Google. And if we press enter.
Enter. Waiting for sign in ... A sign in page has been opened in your default browser. This page will advance automatically after sign in completes. Blank. Untitled Google Chrome. Sign.
All right. So we have a notification here that a sign in page has been opened in our default browser, which mine happens to be Chrome.
Sign in Google accounts.
And at the top of the page here, it says sign in Google accounts. If I press down arrow.
Main region. Sign in with Google. Heading level 1. Choose an account.
I'll down arrow here.
List of 2 items.
And it's going to list at least one of my accounts here.
Link FS Trainers.
So I have an account called FS Trainers. I could sign in using this one.
Link strainers2@gmail.com. Link use another account.
Or I could choose to use another account. So here I could sign in using my Google account and I would be prompted to enter a password. And then it would take me on to the next step. All right, I'm going to press Alt F4 because we're not actually going to sign in that way, but I wanted to show you how that would be done.
Alt F4. Waiting for sign in ... Return to the sign in page link. And JAWS will run for 59 minutes to give you time to complete this account.
All right, so we are back here on our sign in page.
Sign in with Google button. Create account link.
All right, so I press Shift Tab and I have navigated to the create account link where I'm going to press Enter.
Enter. Register Vispero portal. Register Vispero portal. 3 register. 3 region. Register.
So here we are taken to portal.vispero.com. And this is where we can register for our new account.
Register Vispero portal.
I'm going to use the letter F Foxtrot to navigate here to the first form field since this is a form we're going to fill out.
Birth month combo box collapsed required.
So the first piece of information it's asking here is my date of birth. So I'm going to press enter on birth month.
Enter. Register Vispero.
And from here, I can do one of two things. I can either type the month that I would like to select. I can type 2 digits for the month, or I can press down arrow.
February, March, April, May, June.
Until I get to the month I want to select. From here, I can press the tab key.
Birth year edit spin box required.
Now I can either use my arrow keys here to choose a birth year, or I can type in the year. So if I use my up arrow key, for example,
1961, 1962.
And I'm going to press up arrow several times to get to the year that I'm looking for.
1982.
There we go. Now, another thing I can do is type in the birth year, but because we've already selected one here, if I wanted to type in a different birth year than the one that is selected, I need to press backspace
2891
to delete the text we have there. Otherwise, it would just keep adding to it. So now I can actually type the birth year.
1985.
There we go. All right, I'll press tab.
Continue button.
And enter on continue.
Enter. Register Vispero portal. Register Vispero portal. Register.
Okay, so from here, I can press the letter F.
Email address edit required.
And that takes me to the first form field, which is prompting me for an email address. So I'm going to press enter to turn on forms mode.
Enter. Register Vispero portal.
And I'm going to type an email address. All right, I've typed an email address. I will tab.
Com. Continue button.
And there's a continue button. I'm going to press enter.
Enter. Verify email Vispero portal. Verify.
All right, this page is a verify email page. So I'm going to press the letter H for heading.
Verify your email heading level 1.
And that takes me to that first heading. And I'm going to down arrow to read the information here.
An email has been sent to uetaker+02@vispero.com with a link that can be used to finish setting up your account. If you verify your email and finish setting up your account on a different device, link return to the home page to sign in.
All right, so I'm not going to do that on a different device. What I am going to do is press Alt-Tab until I navigate over to my email.
Inbox eytaker@vispero.com. Unread. Vispero portal. Verify your Vispero account. Mon 10/27/2025, 2:43 p.m.
I'll press Enter to open this email.
Enter.
And I will down arrow to read this email and locate that link.
Thank you for being a Vispero user. Blank. Please open the link below to verify your email address and complete setting up your Vispero account. Blank. Verify my email. Enter. Verify my email. Link. Verify my email. Register Vispero portal. Google Chrome FSFS trainers. Register.
All right. So I pressed enter on the link and that took me back over here to the portal. I'm going to press the letter H for heading.
Register with email.
And I'm going to down arrow.
First name.
And so now we have some more form fields here where we're going to finish filling in information. So it wants my first name. I'll down arrow.
Required edit. Enter. Register.
And I'm going to press enter to activate forms mode. I'll type my first name and I'll tab.
Elizabeth, last name edit required. Blank required as pop-up.
I'll enter my last name. Tab again.
Whitaker, password required.
Now it wants me to create a password, so I'm going to type one in here. And I'll tab again.
Confirm password main region required.
So now I will confirm that password by typing the same one in. I'll tab.
Continue button.
And I'll press enter on continue.
Enter.
So now I'm at another page that's going to ask me for a few more pieces of information before we will complete the process of registering. So I'm going to press the letter F, Foxtrot.
Country combo box collapsed required, United States.
So this first field is for country. Now, United States is going to be selected by default because right now this feature is only available in the United States. So I'm going to press F, Foxtrot, again to navigate to the next form field.
Phone number edit required, blank.
I'll press enter to activate forms mode.
Enter. Register Vispero portal.
And I'm going to type in a phone number here. I'm just going to type a 3-digit area code followed by the 7-digit phone number. All right, I've typed in a phone number. I'm going to press tab.
9. What best describes your product news? Combo box required. Please select dot dot dot.
Now I need to select how I am going to use this product. So I'm going to press down arrow.
Home. School. Work.
And those are my three choices. So I'm going to go back up to home.
School. Home.
And I'm going to press tab.
Select all that apply group. Education/schoolwork checkbox not checked required invalid entry.
So now I will select how I'm going to be using this product. I'll tab through these options.
Communication email messaging checkbox not checked.
And I'll press space on the ones I'd like to select.
Space checked. Social media, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, checkbox not checked. Space checked. Information browsing, news, documents, books, checkbox not checked. Space checked.
Now, depending on the option you choose, home, school, or work, your choices here will differ somewhat.
Shopping and finances, online shopping, paying bills, checkbox not checked. Space checked. Other checkbox not checked.
And if you check the other option, there will be an edit field where you can type other ways that you are going to be using the software.
Did you purchase the product? Combo box required. Please select dot dot dot.
I'll press down arrow.
Yes. No.
All right, so I can select yes or no here. I'll select yes,
Yes.
and I'll tab.
Join the Vispero mailing list about product updates. Checkbox checked.
All right, do I want to be informed about product updates? I do. So I'm going to tab
Create account button.
and press enter.
Enter.
Now we're to the next page, and I am going to press the letter H for heading.
Registration complete.
And it tells me registration is complete. I'll down arrow.
You may now use your account to sign into JAWS. Main region end.
All right, so registration is complete. So we've created the account. Now we need to sign in. So I'm going to go ahead and press Alt F4.
Alt F4. Verify your Vispero account message HTML.
To get out of that. And I'm going to Alt Tab back over here to my account sign in.
Account sign in. Create account link.
So now I have created an account. I can enter my information in these fields. So I'll tab.
Account sign and document. Email edit required.
So now I can enter my email. So I entered my email, I'll enter my password, and I'll tab again.
Forgot password, link, sign in with email button.
And I will press enter on the sign in with email button.
Enter, sign in complete. You may close this window and continue using JAWS.
All right, so I have signed in and I can close this window and I can continue using JAWS. So I'll press Alt F4.
Alt F4.
And I am now signed in. So that is how you create a Vispero account and sign in. And you will only have to do this once. You won't have to do it every time you run JAWS. You'll already be signed in.